A Catholic priest from the US, Craig Fenter, converted to Islam and changed his name to Ismail in the year 2006. He was raised in Los Angeles and attended a Catholic school, and at the request of his family, he became a pastor. He didn't find the completeness he wanted in life. As he says, he felt a spiritual void learning about Islam. He felt that the void was filled.